Okay. Hi, Emily. Thank you very much for expressing interest in our gym, and giving us a bit of a phone call. So we've arranged a meeting today just to
Yep.
discuss our options going forward, of different kinds of memberships we have at our gym and how we can hopefully get you started on your health and fitness journey. So before we do
Cool.
that, just going to go through a bit of a questionnaire with you if that's okay. So I'll just
Yeah.
give you the pen. So what it's asking for here, okay, pretty basic stuff, so just your name, what you do for work, your date of birth, if you know your weight loss goal, okay, if you are wanting to lose weight, not everyone's trying to do that obviously, you would just tick there. There's also a section improve muscle tone, improve cardiovascular fitness, improve flexibility, stress relief, other, just whatever applies to you best. Just if you could give that a tick for me, that would be great.
Yeah.
If it's something else, feel free to just jot down what that might be. I'm
Okay.
sure we can accommodate for all different
Yeah,
things.
got me.
So, and then underneath that, sorry, just a few other questions just about your exercise habits, why you've kind of reached out to us, and we can go from there. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. So if you need any help while you're filling this out, just let me know. How's your day been so far?
It's been pretty good.
Pretty
Pretty,
good.
yeah, busy at work.
Busy at work. So I see from the questionnaire you've jotted down you're a PE teacher.
Yeah.
Yeah, very nice. How long have you done that for?
Just the year this year.
Yeah, beautiful. Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, it's been good. Hard with online learning.
Yeah, well, luckily now that we're out of lockdown, we can start to do a few more things. Very nice. Are all these questions making sense so far?
Yeah, I think so.
If there's anything that you don't know or whatever, we can go through it together or we can come back to it. Don't stress too much. Beautiful. Okay, so I'll just go through some of the questionnaire answers you got down. So as I said before, you're a PE teacher. That's great to hear. We've got a lot of different PE teachers at our facility, so I'm sure you'll be amongst a lot of people with similar interests. So your goal is, you've got a few different goals, which is great to see. We've got a bit of a weight loss goal. You're looking to improve some of your muscle tone, a bit of cardio, and some stress relief.
Yes.
That's awesome. I think a lot of people at our gym would train for very similar reasons. So hopefully you can all train together. That would be awesome. So you currently engage in a bit of exercise, about 1 to 3 sessions per week. Is that throughout the lockdown you're kind of restricted to that
Yeah,
amount
it's
of
pretty much
stressing
just
sessions?
home workouts that I do myself that I
Yep.
make up.
Yeah,
Pretty
fair
lacking a
enough.
bit of guidance there.
Yeah, well, good on you for still keeping yourself accountable and doing that. It definitely wasn't easy, speaking from my own experience, that's for sure. You said they're about 30 minutes long, give or take. That's really good. So this is from what you've put down in your questionnaire, you haven't really done too much structured exercise before. So
No.
will this be the first time you signed up to a gym?
Yeah.
Yeah. So was it mainly the lockdown kind of thing has driven you to make this decision, or?
Yeah, I think so. I think realizing that I just need some difference in my training and I just don't really know what to do by myself.
No, that definitely makes sense, and I think we can help you out a lot. So yeah, as you put here, you've reached out to try this gym for a bit of variety, which is good to see. No injuries or existing medical conditions.
No.
No, and you've jotted down in the budget you had in mind, which was about $30 a week.
Yeah,
Okay, beautiful. We can
perfect.
definitely talk about that once we go through a few of our options with you to see if you're going to be suited to our gym and get the most of it out of it, I should say. Okay, so as I mentioned on the phone before this meeting, we're opening our gym in a week. And thank you again for expressing interest.
That's okay.
We really appreciate it. So when you saw our gym, how did you come across our gym again? Was it word of mouth, social media?
The Instagram page,
Instagram,
yeah.
beautiful. That's really good to
I saw
hear.
it was in my local area and it
Yeah, so
looked good, so.
when you're looking for a gym, what exactly do you kind of look for?
Obviously, if it's close to me, convenience and pricing is a big one, and just the variety of classes they offer and stuff like that.
Yeah, so you mentioned before when you were training at home, you got a bit bored kind of with your training.
Yeah,
doing
really
one thing.
Bored. I was doing the same thing every day and I just don't really know what else to do. So.
Yeah, I think a lot of people during this time, it was really hard. Did you have much equipment to kind of have?
Not really. I had maybe a couple of dumbbells and stuff, but I was mainly just going for runs and walks. And
yeah, well, it's a credit to you that you're still able to do that. That's really good. Not only for your physical health, but obviously your mental health during this time. It was like, did you notice it had much of an effect?
Yeah, it just gave me something to do during the day and a bit of a purpose. So that was good.
That's good. Gives you some structure. That's good to hear. I'm the same, to be honest. I had pretty limited equipment during the lockdown period, but I just found mainly for the mental side of things, it was really good to just do something, stay healthy, just makes you feel a lot better, doesn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
So onto your interest in our gym, thank you again. So I think we can definitely accommodate for you wanting a bit of variety in your training. Is there anything in particular you're kind of interested in, or you just want to give new things a shot?
I think I just want to give new things a go, and I'd love to be able to train with a couple of friends.
Yeah.
So I guess probably in classes.
Yeah.
But yeah, really anything, open to try everything.
Yeah, beautiful. So as I touched on the phone, I'm just going to go through with you here. I have a little bit of a flyer type thing indicating what we can offer you here at our gym. So we actually have a group fitness membership, okay? So that's gonna, we're looking at, when you're signing up to our gym, do you think you'll do many, are you more focused on doing group classes than just, do you see yourself training by yourself much, or?
I think I might start with just group, group classes, just because I'm not really sure what to do by myself. Like I've been struggling at home a little bit doing it by myself. So I think I'll start with the group and then maybe in the future if I want to go to just a solo membership or something. But
Well, we definitely have those options in the future, and we can be pretty flexible with our membership options, which is definitely a positive of training here at our gym. So we can definitely work around that. But I think for the time being, what you said, that you enjoy training with friends. And like I said, there's a lot of people in a similar position to you. We have a lot of PD teachers that train here, so I think it'd be perfect to get going on a group fitness membership to kind of get a feel for it, see how you like it, try a lot of new different things, and we'll go from there. So what we have in our group fitness membership, so basically, as I said, it's tailored around people like yourself who are looking to have fun while you work out. Our trainers are dedicated to making sure it's the most fun, enjoyable experience you can get here training at our gym. So they try their best to make it not boring, repetitive. They're always going to mix it up, have a laugh, and just make sure everyone's enjoying themselves. You'll ultimately pay a fair bit less for your gym membership, and it's going to be really targeted to the services you actually want. So you're not going to be paying the overly expensive rate for things that you might not use, such as there's a variety of different examples, but it's really going to be specific to what you want to get out of your training. And probably the most important thing is, I guess, if you've just been training at home, wanting a bit more variety, you're going to get access to heaps of different classes, because we're lucky enough here at our gym that we have a very broad range of classes that our really experienced trainers offer. They come from a variety of different backgrounds. They're very well versed in what they do, passionate about it, and they're always looking for new people to kind of get in and teach them something new. So beginners are more than welcome. There's no need to feel kind of anxious about it or anything, but obviously that's going to be natural for some people, but they're going to really make sure you feel comfortable and kind of get the most out of your sessions.
Cool.
Okay.
That's sounding good.
Beautiful. So we also, in our group fitness membership, we really try and make sure our timetable is as flexible as possible, and there's a variety of different time slots, in peak hours, out of peak hours, because we know not everyone works the same kind of 9 to 5. So as a PE teacher, I guess in the holidays you might want to come in during the day. It's not always going to be off like peak hours, so there's a lot of variety in that. And I'm really sure, like, through the wide variety of classes we offer, we definitely can find something for you, and you might unveil some new passion that you didn't know you had. As I said, as we have here, our people running these classes are industry-leading trainers. They're going to help you reach your health and fitness goals as well as I can while making sure it's hopefully the best part of your day. So with the membership, you'll be able to take part in as many different classes as you want. There's no limit. You can try as many as you want, all different ones. They're all included in our group membership package. So some of the classes we offer here at our gym include body balance, body combat, body jam, which is a kind of dance session, a bit of boxing, core strength, cycle classes, meditation classes, social dance, Zumba, and there's heaps more on offer here when I run through the full timetable, okay? So do you have any questions or anything for the time being?
Not really. You've kind of spoken about all the classes on offer and they all sound amazing. I guess the main thing is like the packages that you offer, how much are they and stuff.
Okay, beautiful. So this is obviously a very important question, probably the main thing that most people want to do. So what we have here, we'll just go through a few of our different membership options with you. Okay, so to make it as easy as possible, we do have, if you don't want to sign up to a locked-in membership, okay, at the start, we do have some pay-as-you-go options. So for you, any friends you want to bring along, it's $10 per class. You can pay at the reception. You can pre-book it online on our app. It's really easy to do just to make sure your spot is secured. And you can just pay through your phone or if you like, just at reception. It's really easy to do. But if you want to, it's always an option to try that out just to get you kind of dip your feet in the water. But if probably our best value for money membership, if I'm honest, is $25 a week. You get as many classes as you want. As I said, you can try out any different class. There's no limit. I guarantee you'll have heaps of fun. So do you think that would kind of work within your budget? Is that what you
were? Number two looks good. Just with the number two as well, is that the same? You just secure your spot in the class on the app and everything? It doesn't matter?
Yeah, thanks for asking. Cool. So all you have to do is just pre-book a class online on the app, click that you'll be there.
Yeah. And my money just gets
taken out weekly, direct debit. Yeah, cool. So you won't have to worry about paying every time you rock up. You can, if you did, for example, 10 classes a week, that could be $100 if you're looking at our kind of pay as you go, but with the group membership, you'll be at 25 per week, no matter what kind of happens. Okay.
Yeah.
So, how do you feel about that? Do you want to go forward with the group membership option?
Yeah, I think that one's looking really good at the moment. That's
beautiful.
Perfectly under my budget, and being able to try all of the different classes.
Yeah.
Awesome. I think that one's for me at the moment.
Great. So. I'm really happy to hear that. And if you have any questions going forward, or like we said, you want to change memberships, we can negotiate anything. We're very understanding of all our clients. We know different things happen. We're not going to hold you against your will to anything.
Okay, cool. So it's not, am I not locked in for a certain amount of time?
No.
Cool.
There's no sign, no joining fee, no locking contracts. We just want to make it as easy as we can for you guys because we know you'll love it and hopefully you want to stick around. So
amazing. I think I'll sign up, definitely.
Beautiful. So what I'll get you to do, okay, we just have a bit of a terms and conditions little contract here. I'll just go through it with you. So we'll go through our the payment details you wish to go forward with. So we do have some different options here at our gym. We do prefer direct debit, but we also can be a bit flexible with direct deposits, cash, that kind of thing if need be, but most people pay with direct debit. Weekly, fortnightly, however we want to do it, okay? It's just a few things, so we'll just need to get your name, that you just have a read of the terms so you know what you're signing yourself up for, and we can go for that from there. So if you could fill that out for me, that'd be great. If there's any other questions that should arise, just feel free to let me know.
Yeah. So the total learner package will be 25 a week?
25 a week. Cool. Have you got much on for the rest of your day?
Not really, just it's about my go home and cook dinner, that's about all.
Yeah, beautiful.
So I don't have a length of my contract?
No, you don't have to worry about that part. That's
okay.
Fine.
Cool. difficult. And then sign and date.
That would be the 13th today. Alright, Emily, it's a pleasure to have you on board. Thank you so much for coming in. Going forward, if you have anything you need from us, from any of the staff, we'll be happy to help, and we can't wait to have you as part of the family. So
cool, I can't wait to get started. Thank you.
Awesome.